If the finals is not launching, crashing, or you are getting black screen error, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check if your PC meets the game requirements. The first thing you need to do is make sure your PC meets the minimum requirements of the game. Here are the final system requirements. CPU, Intel Core i5-6600K/AMD Ryzen 5-1500. RAM 12GB. Video card, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 970 or AMD Radeon RX 580. Dedicated video RAM 4096 MB. Pixel shader 5.0. Vertex shader 5.0. OS Windows 10 64-bit. Free disk space 15GB. The finals recommended requirements: CPU Intel Core i5-9600K or AMD Ryzen 5-3600. RAM 16GB. Video card NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070 or AMD Radeon RX 5700XT. Dedicated video RAM 8192 MB. Pixel shader 5.0. Vertex shader 5.0. OS Windows 10 64-bit. If the PC doesn't meet the minimum requirements, then your PC won't be able to run it. Method 2. Perform a clean boot. If none of the above solutions help, perform a clean boot to rule out any possibility of software conflicts. A clean boot starts Windows with the utmost necessary services and drivers. Launch Run Utility. Type msconfig in the Run command box and press Enter. Go to the General tab and select Selective Startup. Uncheck the checkbox for Load Startup Items. Go to the Services tab. Check Hide also Microsoft Services option and click on Disable All. This will disable all but the Microsoft services that are running in the background. Now, right-click on the Windows Start menu and select Task Manager. Click on the Startup Apps tab. Right-click on each startup item that you want to disable. Click on the Disable All option. Once you have disabled all the startup items, restart your PC. Once you start your computer in a clean boot state, check if you can run the game without any error messages. If you can't do the same, enable processes manually to find out what's causing the issue and then disable that process. Method 3. Launch the game from installation folder. Try to launch the game from the installation folder and not from Steam. Often, this quick tip can fix the problems while launching the game. Open Steam and right-click on the game. Go to Properties, select Installed Files and click on Browse. This should take you to the game installation folder. Try launching the game from here. If you still cannot, then change the compatibility mode. Method 4. Verify the game files. To verify the game files, go to Steam Library. Right-click on the game and expand its properties. Click on the Install Files and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Once the game is verified, launch the game and check. The first thing you should do when getting GPU driver version error while playing the finals, troubleshoot your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapter section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. If updating graphics driver didn't work, you can reinstall them. Expand the Display Adapter section and right-click on your graphics driver. Click on Uninstall Device option and follow the on-screen instruction to complete the process. After installation of the drivers, install them again. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. Then rerun the app to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 6. Change the launch options. From the game installation location, right-click on Discovery, select Properties, and then go to the Compatibility tab. Next, check the checkbox for Run this program in the compatibility mode 4. Select a version of Windows. Then OK and check if this works. Method 7. To change the launch options of the finals, right-click on the game from Steam, then open Properties. Go to the General tab, type -DX11 in the launch options and try to launch the game. If this doesn't work, try using -DX12 in the launch option and check if it works. Method 8. Add the finals to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. Another potential cause of this issue could be firewall interference. So you can check that by disabling your firewall temporarily. First, open the Windows Security app using Search menu. Now click on the Firewall and Network Protection option. After that, tap on the Allow an app through Firewall option from the right side pane and then press the Change Settings button. Next, click on the Allow another app button and then press the Browse button to select the Finals .exe file. Click on Open and then click on the Add button. You will now see the Finals under the list of allowed apps and features. Tick the checkbox associated with the Finals and enable it on both public and private networks. Once done, you can press the OK button to save changes. Finally, you can relaunch the Finals file and check if the app installs correctly. Just use the path to navigate to the installation folder in the controlled folder access. Method 9. Close the apps running in the background and disable Steam overlay. Sometimes apps running in the background can interfere with your game and create problems. So before you start the game, close all the programs running in the background. If the Steam overlay feature is disabled, it can help improve gaming performance. It will also reduce crashing, freezing, or black screen issues. Open Steam and click on Library. Find the Finals and right-click on it, then select its properties. From the General tab, uncheck the Enable the Steam Overlay while in-game option. Reinstall the game. If nothing is working, uninstall and reinstall the game. Right-click on the game from Steam Library and select the Manage option. Select Uninstall. Once done, go to the game installation folder and delete it. Once you delete it, reinstall the game and check if the issue is fixed. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.